So this is a general diagram of eBPF program lifecycle. And during this episode, we are going to deep dive into different phases of this process and discuss multiple challenges that we face as Datadog engineers and how we're trying to cope and solve some of them.